Hi everybody, I'm spreading out some gray paint and I'm gonna do a little chain pull. I did a snowflake one the other day. I just want to see if I can improve on it, or this is Basics Gray. That's called Neutral Gray Value 5. Whatever Value 5 means, I'm not sure. Try not to have it too thick on here. Of Rose Pink by Basics, and I have Rose Artist Loft. All right, so what I'm going to do is lay down one in the middle. Oops. I'm just gonna squirt some colors in here. Lighter pink. Oh, I wonder if that should have been inside. All right, let's see if I can pull this. All that's so pretty. Oh, isn't that nice? So I'll do another one over here. I think the last time I did this on the snowflake one, I don't think I had enough paint in here. So this time I'm putting more paint. I'm just rinsing it, and then I'm drying it with a paper towel. I usually work on bigger canvases than this, but let's try this one. This is just a ball chain that you can pick up at the hardware store. I don't know if I have room for another one. And I know I can overlap it. Do the dark color here. There was a bit of water on that one. I don't know. I'll just put another one here. Oops. Well, isn't that a funny one? Oh, I don't think I can do any more here. I'm just going to leave it now. Then you get the idea of how to do a chain pull. It would look good on a big canvas. You could do multiples, different sizes. There you go. I'll hold it up for you. There you go. I'll put the dried result at the end. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried chain pull. Oh, it's so cute and pretty. I just love it. Drying really good. Nice and smooth. There you go. Dried results of my chain pull. Come back soon to my art room. Bye-bye.